While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Kuhl says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. That's some noise! What's that? Huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah, this place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost. Oh, wait! Artyom, masks on!
So, the warrior did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Oh, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier. Damn! A cave-in! We're in luck though, there's still some space left. Oh, how many people lived here? Everything is built up. Let's try walking around. Ah, damn! caught. Another cave-in. My filter's almost done for. Look, light! Here. Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Says the locals follow every word the oilmen say, so...
Turn your torch off, Artyom. It's a dead giveaway.
Let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water! See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it.
The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank.
Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
Faster, bitch, or today we stall!
posting, no responsibilities. What else could a soldier wish for? Well, some drinks would be nice. Just coming here was already a mistake. I'm not talking about making us patrol the place.
Move your asses to work!
Sounds like something just fell over there. Weird. Suspicious. This place is a total dump, and we're supposed to guard it with our lives?
That was a clean operation. You should have seen their mugs when I started the car. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves.
Looks like we have to give it a chase. Time to get back to the room.
You tired?
All right, brother. Have some rest.
We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there? 700, I think.
Whoa. Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
I tried that already. No dice. It takes women.